majesty.
La 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 la
la Virgen va de paso con su esposo hacia Belén.
Alegría, 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 alegría va a ser.
Que la Virgen va de paso con su esposo hacia Belén.
Los pajaritos del bosque who saw my Itch Bunker impression last year might disagree. Thank you. Thank you very much. Anyway, I'm sorry to interrupt this fascinating homage to livestock. But Greg, I was wondering, do you remember the conversation we had?
I told you, Fred, we're not getting you a personal dresser.
No, not that conversation, the other one.
About that one-man show?
No, not that one. Although I hope you're giving that idea serious consideration. Songs in the key of Fred would really put this little group of yours on the map. I'm just saying. No, I'm talking about this evening's song selection, Greg. I was hoping we could do a Christmas song that was a little less...
Religious?
No.
Traditional?
No.
Foreign?
No, less Gentile.
I told you we're doing a Hanukkah song later on.
Oh, what? Hanukkah, oh Hanukkah, come light the menorah. Let's have a party like they did in Gomorrah.
And all dance the hora.
What?
Hora?
Listen, I know it may sleep around a little bit, but you don't forget bitch. Besides, Greg, let's be honest, you really can't pull it off.
No, the lyric is, and all dance the hora.
Oh, is that the lyric, Greg? Thank you for sharing the lyric with me. You don't have to teach me about lyrics. I'm a regular Lin-Manuel Noriega.
Miranda?
What?
Miranda.
Greg, Sex and the City went off the air like 20 years ago. You really need to update your references. Besides, I see myself as more of a Samantha.
I was just saying, never mind.
Anyway, the thing is, if we're here to celebrate Christmas songs from around the world, I think we should honor the Christmas music of Israel and a large part of Manhattan.
Okay, what do you suggest?
Well, that's the problem. There aren't any great Hanukkah songs. The Jews were all too busy writing Christmas music. White Christmas, the Christmas song, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, they were all written by Jews who got rich writing them. What happened to the guy who wrote Hanukkah, oh Hanukkah? He's probably working as a greeter at the Walmart in Boca.
I wish I could help you, Fred, but it's kind of late in the night to start rehearsing something.
Of course, you're absolutely right. Which is why I took the liberty of putting together my own little singing group. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on any stage, may I present the Dream Goys.
These two
serve a very important function. They provide the hand gestures to illustrate our song. You know, Greg, hand gestures are very important.
Yeah, I can think of one right now.
And in this particular song, the hand gestures help underscore the deep religious symbolism of the words. Of course, it helps if the people doing the hand gestures know how to move their bodies and have an innate sense of rhythm. But we'll work around it. Two replacements on such short notice. Sir, you in the Christmas hat, would you please come up here in the Santa hat? Yeah, you. And Miss, you right there, would you please come up and join us? Yes, you. Preview of songs in the key of Fred. I can hear Greg sweating from here. What is your name?
Bruce.
Bruce. And what is your name?
Jen.
Jen? Okay, I'm going to have you two stand actually right over here. Now, your job will be very simple, Jen and Bruce. The Dream Goys are going to sing some lyrics, and you're going to do hand gestures to accompany the lyrics. And I will be here to prompt you when it's time. So, first of all, they're going to sing By the Sea. And when they sing By the Sea, you both go like this. very good. Bruce, when they sing Baby in Its Cradle, I want you to go like this. Just Bruce them. And then when they sing I Can't Endure 'Em, you go like this. You suffer really well. Are you sure you're not Jewish? Oh, you're from New York. When they sing St. Louis, you're going to form the arch. Okay? And when they sing Arizona, you're going to fan yourself. And when they sing December, you're going to go like this. Oh, you're a natural. And that's it. So let's just quickly run through them. By the Sea, Baby in Its Cradle, St. Louis, Arizona. Can't Endure 'Em. And December. Excellent. I've never seen anything like that before.
Okay. We have to work on those waves.
By this, you're going to get some opportunity right now. Okay, without further ado, I present to you the Dream Guys featuring Bruce and Jan.
Mountains, seven hockey players, universal healthcare.
collection comes from Scotland, where they serve this nasty treat. I mean this tasty treat.
Yeah.
days with the temperature turned pale.
Down the Bosphorus, it was fine. commission of your choice.
Anyway, here's my favorite Christmas song. It took a little while, but